know I'm finished, right? The landlord's gonna come home, say I don't got any money. You know, he's not gonna have it. He's not gonna give me more time. He's acting on his own self-interest, as am I, but you know, he don't gotta know that. And LA money gone, it'll go away. What to do, what to do? Nothing! Time to write, I guess. Okay. Let me tell you what I love about the writing process, man. So, it occurred to me one day, I was at the library, this young man comes up to me, the very nice guy, I've known him for a long time, and he says to me, "You see that bush over there?" I say, "Yes." He says, "What do you see in that bush that I don't see?" And I was even grateful that he even asked me a question, that he even cared about, you know, something I was doing. I say to him, "Okay, some of the leaves in the bush are highlighted, and some of them are darkened." I continue, I say, "You see the white fluorescent light bulb up there? That is white light. There's only two color temperatures out there. You got your warm lights, which are your oranges, and you got your cool lights, which are your whites and your blues." Now I continue, I say, "Look at the position of the bush. It's surrounded by people. It's covered by a bookshelf. It looks ugly." Now, if that's what the writer wanted, you know, that's cool and all, but that's not what I want. I would put it next to a garden or a mansion, somewhere where it could be complemented or it can blend in, depending on what I wanted it to be. And that was the point. It's not just a bush, you see. The thing I loved about it is I could write the impossible. I could do things that no one else could do in real life. I could put 8 gyms around you if I wanted to. You could do nothing. "Jim, why do you act the way you act at work?" "You know, I'm just trying to blend in. Cause no harm." Isn't that ironic, though? You're a writer, but you want to blend in. I don't know, man. Whatever.
Write. Yes, we're gonna write. We're gonna write. We don't need a camera. We'll just write. Okay, so simple materials. We'll have a prop bin. Yes, we'll have a prop bin here. We'll be face down, head down, like I'm passed out. And we'll have the natural light's good. We'll have that print the outer edge of him, giving it a mysterious vibe. But there's too much visibility. We'll need a fog machine. Yes, we have a fog machine. We'll use that. Fog up this place. We need a murder weapon. We'll get a knife, a mask. Light candles. Okay, we'll light candles, and that should be good. It'll be good church vibe.
massive.
Thank you. Scene where the garage door will swing open and it'll act like that of a transition, and it'll lead me to the school. And at the school, there's a wood chipper, and I could use the wood chipper to dispose of the bodies, and it could be all over. It could be done. The story's done. Yes, that could work. I could write whatever I wanted to. I could write the impossible. I could write things that other normal beings couldn't do.